Thanks for your tutoring before the English exam. It was very helpful. I'm so glad that I have passed the exam.
You are welcome.
Could I ask you another favor?
Sure. No problem.
I have to do a grammar test tomorrow. And there are a few things I don't understand.
Like what?
For example, I don't understand the difference between simple past and present perfect.
It's not rocket science.
What do you mean by it's not rocket science?
This expression means that something doesn't require extraordinary skills or intelligence, and that it is not difficult to understand. Like English tenses.
I'm not so sure about tenses. For me, English tenses are rocket science.
We'll see about that. Let's get started right away.
Can I finish my coffee first? The tenses can wait for 5 minutes.
But not more than 5 minutes.